Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and this is my first impression review of Monkey Boxing on Android by Crescent Moon Games. In the front-end main menu, you have options, stats, credits, more, and play. In options, you have music, sound effects, tutorials, and reset game. Do you really want to reset the game? All your progresses will be lost. The game has been reset. Okay, let's play. You can play two players or a new game. I'll try a new game. Customize your monkey. Change your outfit, colors, and details by touching the corresponding buttons. You can add props, too. Okay, that changes the color of the glove. The shorts. Oh, that's the trim. You could put a hat on him. Put a fro. Okay, you could put a rockabilly type deal. Achievements. There's achievements. There's randomization. Okay, it's me versus this one. Fighting. Touch the highlighted buttons to punch your opponent. Touch repeatedly to generate combos. Touch the punch button. Hammer one. I got a combo in there. I guess this is block. Hold the highlighted buttons to block the oncoming attacks. Hold the block button. Guard break. You can break the guard of who knows what it said. It went too quick. Round resolution. Touch all the stars quickly to resolve the round with a powerful attack. Touch all the stars. Okay. Winning blow. Round two. Combo. So this is a button mashing game, it would seem like. Round resolution, I win. Boof. Round three. Oh. Challenge. Challenge. Rotate the highlighted wheel as fast as you can to win the challenge. Rotate the wheel. KO, I win. You win. It was precision, combo, efficiency, basically stats. Statistics, touch the colored bars to show your monkey's current training level. Touch the bars. As your monkey fights, it increases its strength, endurance, and speed. Okay. Prepare for match, 2 for 50. I'm good. Should have randomized him. Oh well. There we go. Give her. In the pause menu, there is back, accept, settings, music reset tutorials. It's turned down to SFX. What's that? Achievements? Yeah, I forgot about achievements. Okay, back to this. Got you up against the ropes. Hammer 3. That's an achievement. And boof. I find it slow when you're being comboed in order to engage the block. I don't know if it's intended that way, but... KO. My monkey won again. Good for me. Anyway, I'll leave you with that. So that is Monkey Boxing by Crescent Moon Games on Android. This is a paid app. I obtained it on promotion from the Amazon App Market. Hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.